Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, James Sweeney, coming at you from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. I'm ready to go. I'm feeling great. We're halfway through the trading week. I'm masked up, feeling safe, feeling secure. The real question now is, are the markets just as safe? Are they as secure? Are they as busy? Are they as positive as I am? Let's find out, right? Let's take a look to see how the markets are shaping up to start off this, the midway point of the trading week. U.S. stocks rising this Wednesday morning as shares tied to the economic reopening supported the markets once again. The optimism comes as U.S. average daily COVID cases fell below 25,000 and as nearly half of the U.S. population has received at least one vaccination dose. Shares of Ford also in the headlines up more than 2% after saying it is increasing its investment in electric vehicles by $30 billion through the year 2025. And Bitcoin continues its comeback, climbing back above $40,000 on Wednesday. Investors also keeping an eye on Washington and any developments on an infrastructure plan that could boost the economy even further. Senate Republicans plan to send President Joe Biden a counteroffer this week, which costs nearly $1 trillion. And lastly, some advice. Here we go. Let's rock and roll. LGI.